God. Every day. And the very fact that you're trying to find an opportunity and you think of God in the time of prayer and the faith, I think you're hearing and enjoying it also. I'm praying for an answer to a continuation of research, find out what you think of our ways, what you want to say in our head, what you want to do to the point of view from there, and what you want to do to the point of view from there, and what you want to do to the point of view from there. Give me two times to be part of the world, to make this world glorious and inclusive for me, and everybody will go into the world with us. Last time I was working with Paul and his team, I the Ministry of Music, Paul Zawaz. And we did have a team in San Diego, and we had this consistent services. We were talking about the story of Heather. And we were grateful of the work of believing in the life of James King from San Diego. How many of you know the team from the Supreme Society of Heather? We're having a time. Praise the Lord. Although the story I say really that there is applicable to our day because people are still afraid of family problems. And some people even have a sick story with my life, it's the Lord. So that we are hearing our story, even though we can do this to the system. So that we are hearing, say the Lord, I can still go out to the other side of the world. I'm going to have a few thoughts about it. I was going to make it to the end of the world, kind of, by a circle of water in the lake of Syria. Because that was said in the Hebrew words, it means the wall of being enclosed and carrying about. This is my view. So that is never given the best to him, and in the midst of him, he was a natural place that was continuing here in the grief that he experienced. So I'm going to just to take the example of the spirit of God being that desire and need to be consumed with the Jews. So he also provides a heavenly and a state. But he will need to be alert, be alert, or limited. That's the way to take the God. We have to be alert, vigilant, ready for the Lord to take it and to give us direction. This is the Paul gave us a few relationships and to be able to be the following, a passage to be able to be familiar. We are in the world, so we're here to be a community living for the world, and to have a sense of community
and to transform it and get to the next level before I see you. And now you can't come on. I'm going to go a little closer with that way as well. I'm even larger, the property of the world of women, who is a lot less than women, and who are the same for all living in all days. Those who are in the business of life, like the ones who went before, you can't think the same thing as many of you in town, as that group, because you can do it as believers. You know what it's like? It's a different thing for different places, and you can put it in town, sometimes. I think it's the beginning, when you can know what you want to do, is from the same thing in the world, and you know what it is, and it means a big one there. The way before you die, you know, and Paul said that he was teaching the living boat that would mess up all the water and restore the farm of Israel. He indicated that he was the new king, and he was not a king. And he was not taken from somewhere, but he was not a new king, and he was dead. And for those who he was. So, clearly, none of the actions were the king of the temple. I'm going to go to the temple. And why are the question is, the conclusion of the human nature of God. And then the standard, and the human truth, and they call it water to come. And the world of the rain came, and the storm, and the storm of the water, and the question of the water to end, the human has water. And then the water, and then the drought that they were all going through, the fact that they were in the church, the water the point is that he was the one who told the king that he was the standard of the benefit of all these folks of purity, that all those who were seen were in the hills. And so, this is quickly going to measure before any of all the centuries, that they were asked to repeat this and all the different people that they went to Israel, so they could say that. So, we want to, and taking the way to analyze, and certainly one of us to do the picture of the people that they And he saw that Sabbath, so he was dead, Jew learns and learns in the same way. And this is the Hebrew, which belongs to Judah, the message to us. And this is still in Israel, and this is still in the Hebrew. Oh, He came unto the Lord, and the Lord showed him a tree. Listen. But the tree refers to the Lord Jesus Christ. The tree. There will never be a year in Israel that I hear in my heart.
Thank you.
to the end. The thing is to pray for the child's prayer, and the quote, the Son is with us. And usually, the whole lesson, well, I don't even have a quote for it, and the Lord is the same as the Lord is. I mean, if you're thinking about it, and the Lord, it almost can justify it. The Lord will justify it before, you know, the child is with us. That's how we do it. But you can remember, you can remember.
Hello. Thank you for listening to this resource. If you would like to receive our audio DVD catalog or desire more information about our ministry, you may write to us at P.O. Box 612-822, San Jose, California 95161-2822. Or you may request information via our website at www.pobox612.com. sjwofcc.org. We look forward to hearing from you. God bless you.